Howdy, everybody. Texan Plays Games here, and that was probably the worst intro I've ever done. I suddenly regret this decision. How's it going, everybody? We're back here on the Wild Workbench Feed the Beast Direwolf20 Pack server. And it's been a while since my last video. In fact, all of this is new from the last video. Just been building up my little resource base, and as you can see, chunks do not load. But I haven't done anything with any of this yet. But it's coming. It is coming. I mainly just wanted to get my farm set up. I got a nice little farming area here with wheat and stuff. Got some cows, got some sheep, got some reeds, got some tree. Got tree capitator running. This is cool. Oof. Takes out the whole tree and its saplings, which is great. I love it. It pretty much completely eliminates the need to do any kind of like forestry tree farm or anything like that. So instead of how I did it last time was I put a little storage area and all my little buildings out here. I decided on this go around I was gonna put my little setup up in here, which is not being loaded. Load. So yep, just got an array of barrels full of junk. Got a few machines, pulverizer, smelter, a few more back in here. Oh, don't want to go down there. Ah! Got a jetpack. These goggles of revealing I'm actually borrowing at the moment because I needed to secure a bad R node. If you remember the last episode, you might remember we found that dealie at the top of this little tower here. Let me just put this stuff away first, then I'll head on up there. Dirt and sand. See, I definitely need a lot more sand. I've been mining out with turtles to get everything I need. Wait for my jetpack to recharge. I need that. I've become so used to this thing that I just can't live without it. But anyway, so up here at the top there's that black obsidian thing, and it actually has one of them bad aura nodes inside it. So you can see that right there. You can see down there at the bottom left the flux is moderate. Well, this is the thing that's been spawning all those stupid wisps. So hopefully, oh man, come on, load! I command thee, load! That's a little bit better. But also I found out that this little structure here contains a zombie pigman spawner, which is actually right down here. If I can get down here. Yeah, it's right there. See, it's right there. That thing right there. So we might actually want to make this into some kind of farm, some kind of grinder. Now, when I was up here trying to secure this thing, wisps were spawning all over me, and I turned around to attack one of them, and I hit a pigman. So they promptly kicked my butt all over the place. It was not cool. Not cool at all. But managed to secure them, and we're all happy-go-lucky now. Well, I need a couple more torches up here, I think. Yes, sir. Okay. Maybe one more. Oh, I didn't secure this side. How inconvenient. But I guess I can still spawn outside of it. But eventually I'm going to make this into a nice little zombie pigman spawning area. Maybe I get a soul shard? I don't know. But anyway, I just want to give a real quick tour. I've got another portal over there. There's really not much. It spawns right on top of the fortress, just like in the previous area. So that was really nice. Got my enchanting station set up there, which I haven't used, and in fact I just lost all of my XP that I've been collecting before I got a chance to enchant anything, which really, really, really stinks. That makes me so mad. So let's replant these guys. So yeah, we've been ramping up. It's been an adventure, let me tell you. Let me go show you what I've been doing downstairs. Hehe. Yeah, sorry, it's that kind of night. Down here I've been turtle quarrying out all of this stuff. So turtles quarried out, well, a turtle, just to try to find me some diamonds. And in fact, once I get down here to level 20-ish, oh, there's a node down here, cool. Look at that. And it looks like it's one of the good nodes. Perfect, awesome. That's good, that's a good sign. But yeah, I've been having turtles quarry out all of this stuff. There's a mineshaft here that I still need to fully explore, but yeah, not many diamonds. Very, very disappointing. Very disappointing. So I actually gave up on this area, and I actually started moving to another area. Let me get out here. Ooh. I love jetpacks. They're so cool. I need to make another one so I can have a backup. Because these things, it runs out of juice pretty quick. Now, I know you can make, like, bat packs and lap packs and things, but I haven't done that yet. Because my resources have been quite poor. And I don't really have much in the way of EU generation. I've got 3 steam engines. Oh, God, look at all the mobs. Look at all the mobs. This is going to be dangerous. Let's see if we can hit the hole. Hit the hole. Go! Oh, God! Okay, so here's another turtle core I mined out. Again, just got down here to about, I guess this is, yeah, about 30 or so. I just had them dig out a 10 by 10 square, and this is what they dug out, and still, not many diamonds. Very disappointing. But I managed to get enough to actually make a quarry. Watch this. Oh, I missed. Hold on. Oh, no! Okay, we're just going to zoom out of here. Death Star run! Boom! That's fun. But yeah, we've got that bad note up there, so no thumb crafting in this area. But I've got the silverwood trees, one there, those are good nodes. I've got another one over there, so the rest of the area is great. It's just this little section right here. You'll see once I get in here. Moderate flux. And I know there's ways to clear that, but I am not going to do that. And there's a few people on the server right now, so they're doing things. One of these days I will head over to the spawn area and show you what all's going on in there. That they have an incredible amount, just from what I've been hearing. I mean, they've got a diamond chest. I mean, it's bigger than this guy, full of UU matter. So they can pretty much make whatever they want. Something I was doing down here was actually a nice big lava tank, which is currently empty at the moment. I was going to do, so this is a liquid transposer. I was going to pump some lava cans from the nether and get that filled, but I haven't quite done that yet. Now the plan is to have a few smaller tanks of those scattered around the castle, and I'm just going to pump lava all around the area. It's going to look cool. I'm going to run lava pipes just everywhere because it actually provides light. And it looks cool. So there's just, when I finally get around to building the towers, they're just going to be like lava pipes running up and down them. It's going to be cool. It's going to be real cool. I'm looking forward to it. Okay, but today, we need to play with a new toy I just got. Where'd it go? The quarry! Yay! So in order to do, I don't have much of a sorting system, unfortunately, so I'm probably just going to have to bring a bunch of barrels. That's okay. We don't mind. But that also probably means I'm going to have to quarry pretty close so I won't have to run very far to retrieve all this stuff because that's a pain. That's a pain. Let's see. We're going to need a lot of piping. So I'm going to need my glass. I'm going to need some cobble. Now, I don't have a storage system set up yet, so this is just going to be kind of ad hoc. What does that mean, anyway? Ad hoc. Let's get a couple of those. And we're going to make a bunch of... Should we make iron chests? Or just double chests? We'll make double chests, because I think with an iron... I do have an iron chest. Iron chest is the same capacity as a double chest, and obviously it's far cheaper, so we need some wood. Boop. Okay, I don't even know what they're talking about over there. Let's get 2 stacks of those. Do this thing here, like so. Bam. Okay, so that's 9 chests. 9 chests. That should be plenty. We've got comments from the peanut gallery back here. Hi, Renee. She's back here doing some blackmail. Yeah, don't ask. It's actually kind of funny. Okay, so quarry will need power, And I really, 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 oh, got lag. Really, oh, lots of lag. What's going on? Oh no, lag! Come on, guys. Come on, guys. You're killing me. You're killing me, Smalls. Well, the sun is still moving. Sun is still moving. I got nothing. I got nothing. All right, let me pause the recording until we clear up this lag. Okay, are we back? Are we back? Are we back? Okay, well, things open. We're back. Yay. Okay, so, where was I? I don't even remember. Anyway, I like using these nice steam engines here, so I think I'm going to build a couple more of those. And for that, I'm going to need some gold and, of course, some copper. And let's see, I might have everything else. Oh, get that birch out of there. Oh, where's my chests? Oh, man, I'm going to have to make those chests all over again. All right, easily done, easy done, easy done, easily done. Bam! Okay, we've got cobblestone. That should be enough. Okay, I got my quarry. Okay, so we were going to talk about engines. Engines. Hold on. People keep yapping. They yapping. Engines. No, just engine. Okay, so hobbyist steam engine. These things are highly, 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 highly efficient. I need pistons, glass, gold. Oh, and gold-plated gear. Oh, I don't need copper. That's cool. Okay, well, I'm gonna put that copper away then. Boop! But we might need some more gold. We need some pistons. Where's my... Okay, I got pistons. Let's see. These things output how much? 1.6 megajoules, or Minecraft joules. Okay, so let's see. If we do this, it should... Nope, it's stall off center. Okay. So nuggets, glass, gold plate gear. Okay, we're going to need a bunch of those. So let's see. How many engines will take? 4. So I'm going to need 4 stone gears. All right, we can do that. Let's make some more sticks. Boop. All right. So we're going to need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oop. Need more sticks. More wood. Boop. Sorry, I should have prepared this ahead of time. That would be my bad. Let's go with, 8. So that's 4. That's, I don't know. I'll be like 10. Anyway. Okay, so we need stone gear, and then what else do we need? I totally forgot. Gold plate gear. So I need to surround that with gold nuggets. I'm going to need more gold nuggets, I think. Yes, I am. Luckily, that's an easy recipe. 3. Okay, I need 12. I've got that darn jazzy song stuck in my head for some reason. Okay, so I've got pistons, I've got glass... Oh, I need more gold nuggets. More gold nuggets, he says. More gold nuggets. Okay, so pistons, glass, copper gear, nugget, nugget, nugget. 1, 2, 3, 4. You know, I'm kind of tempted to make 5, but you know what? I think that'll be enough. Okay, so we will also need our liquid ducts. Okay, got some of those. We need... Oh, excuse me. Hold on a second. Okay, sorry about that. Got a scratchy throat today. It's not fun at all. I'm going to grab my wrench. I don't need the wood stacks. What did we say? We need the aqueous accumulator. I might have built a second one. And I might have put it down here. Did I? I did not. Ooh, ender chests. Okay, so I'm going to have to make another aqueous accumulator. That's okay. Those things are fairly cheap. Maybe I'll steal this one. Okay. Well, what do we need to make an aqueous accumulator? Because we need water for the steam engines. Okay, we need a pneumatic servo, which is iron with glass and redstone. Okay, we can do that. Let's see. iron. Nope. Wait. I already forgot how to make those. Okay, glass on the side. So redstone in the middle. Iron top and bottom. Glass on the side. See why I needed the sand? I'm just going to make two for kicks. Okay, what's that? Ironwood helm. Okay. Machine frame. Okay, so that's glass, iron, and gold. Cool. We can do that. That's not going to work. Okay, machine frame will make two as well. Just for the fun. So now I know I'm going to need a bucket. Right? Yeah, bucket. Bucket. And then what? Glass and tin. I need tin. Do I have tin over here? Aluminum, go away. Aluminum, you're the most useless. Okay, wow, I've got like no tin. Maybe this tin will work. Okay, so tin, tin. Tin, tin, tin. No, bucket goes up there. Machine frame there. Pneumatic servo there. Those don't go there. Glass. Come on. Yes. Aqueous accumulator. Okay, so we got that. Okay, let me consolidate some of this garbage. Okay, so we've got... Okay, we need a way to power these guys. We need the redstone energy cells. Circuits. In fact, I'm just going to grab a... Well, hold on. Do I have any made? I might have a... Ooh, sweet. That might be enough. Let's just melt some redstone. I think I have the energy for that. Do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. I think it's 2 redstones per conduit. I think 7 should be enough. I mean, it's going to be a fairly compact build. Okay, so there's 4. Cool. Okay, so let's put our redstone away, and then I think we should have enough for our quarry. Let's see. I'm not even really paying attention to chat, so if they say something uncouth, that's all on them. Alright, so let's check what we got. We've got the quarry. Okay, we've got the pipes for the quarry. Okay, and that's going to go into chests. Okay, we've got the engines, and those will be piped with redstone energy cells. We've got the aqueous accumulator. Those will be piped with liquid ducts. All right, and we've got our wrench, so in case we mess up, we will be okay. Okay, let me grab a bit of cobble, just in case I need some building material. And let's find a place to quarry. Now, I like to quarry in the ocean. Because it, A number one, it has a source of water over the top, so once it gets down to lava, it will automatically put out the lava and give me obsidian, which is what we want. And I just happen to know that there is, ooh, there's stuff down there. What is that? That's a mine shaft. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. We're cool with that. Last time I did put a quarry out here, which is pretty nice. So I think I will do that again. I might actually want to put the quarry out in the desert, because I'm going to need a whole buttload of sand as well. Let me just light up this area a little bit. Ooh, look at this. This looks bad. This looks bad. I'm just going to light it up to there, because that looks like they are blocked off. Okay, so... Oh, I didn't bring markers! Crap. Let's go make some markers. We need those. So we don't have a default size quarry. Default size is 9x9, I think? I don't know. But this is close enough to my base that, you know, I won't have to worry too much about taking things over. You know, I might just toss an ender chest over. That way it'll be a little bit easier to... Hey, doggy. I need to train you guys. Or, what's the term? When you capture them? Tame them. I need to tame them. Alright, so let's see. Marker. How do I make a marker? Okay, landmark. Redstone torch and lapis lazuli. Okay, oh, it's getting laggy again. I think they're doing crap in the nether. That's what happened last time. They were screwing around. 1, 2, 3. That's all I need. OK, Okay, so redstone and lapis. 1, 2, 3. Okay, I got my markers. Cool. Let's put that lapis away. You don't want to use that. I'm really, really hoping that 9 chests will be enough. Maybe we need slash drain for the water. Don't want to be responsible. Oh, who killed the server? Did you kill the server? How's my jetpack? Okay, we're doing okay. I need to give these goggles back at some point. I think I'm quite done with them for now. Because I wanted to find where the bad node was that was spawning all these stupid wisps. God. So annoying. Okay, I think we're done. Whoa, jeez, not lava! Oh my god! I forgot that was over here. Oh my god. Okay, so let's see. If I do this right, I can just... Let's see. I'm just going to plop it down, like, say, here. And how do I get it to do things? Okay, well, it's 2 off sea level, so we'll just do that. We'll kind of make maybe a smallish court. Well, I don't know. I want it to go for a while. So let's see. We're here, here, and there. Let me light up some more of this area because I don't want to get hit by zombies while I'm setting this up. Because I know these people won't sleep. They will never sleep. We will never sleep. Okay, so let's put this marker here. And can we link them? Yes, we can. Okay, now here comes the fun part. I need to make the third dimension, or second dimension, I guess. So we'll just head out this way. I think we could just come out here where the lava is. Ooh, look at that. Come on. Oh my god, okay. Okay. Let's turn on hover mode, that might help. Yeah, that does help. And how far? Oh, sweet. So it's right here. Awesome. And then if we do this and link, sweet. Okay, so this is where the quarry is going to be. Now I need to set up the storage station. I'm just gonna haul out this air. I wish I had made a wand of excavation, but I don't have one yet. I will soon. That's a promise. I'll just flatten out this whole wall here. Should really just use this cave, because it's already nicely hollowed out. And we gotta have room for 9 chests. This is gonna be interesting. It's been a while since I've had to set up a quarry, so hopefully I'm doing this right. I guess we're about to find out. Okay, so let's see. Let's do this in backwards order. We'll set up the quarry first, and I believe it just goes whoop, right there. Nope, that didn't work. Come here. Come here! Maybe if we put it here? Yep, that works. Okay, cool. Let me grab my markers, because I would like to keep them. We'll keep 4 chunks loaded. Cool. Cool, cool, cool.
New tub, been watching too much Community.
Okay, this one probably fell to the depths of the ocean. There you are. Okay, so this ought to get me a few bits of sand, at least. That'll be nice. Okay, jetpack on. I'd really like to know if using the jetpack in hover mode conserves it a little bit better. That would be nice to know. Okay, so let's see. We've got these guys. You know, since this is in water... Oh, well, I think I'll power it from this side. Yeah, that'll be good. Good idea. So we'll just pull this out this way like so. Okay, let me get rid of that. Okay, so if I do this right, put a torch out here so I don't get spawned on. Okay, so if I do this, 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 and this, oh, I guess I should have laid down my conduit first. Okay, so dut, 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 and dut. Okay, I'll take the wrench. And we'll reverse the polarity. Like so. Okay. And then we need our liquid duct to go over the... Well, oop, we need to fix these guys. Okay. Okay, then we need a... Not that. We need the liquid duct, this guy. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Aqueous accumulator will run happily when it's surrounded by water. Come on. There it goes. Okay, perfect. And then where's the rest of my liquid ducts? Okay, so I can just do this, this, this. And then wrench. Nope. Okay, gotta do that part last, I think. Oop, oop. Okay, these are filling up with water. Okay, oop, no, come back here. Put the torch out there. Torch out here. Okay, cool. Alright, yeah, we're gonna have to go run back for some, whatchamacallums. Too many crickets. What do you call those things? I don't know. Coal! We need coal. Okay, so Mr. Ice Rogue is going to bed. Good night, Mr. Ice Rogue. See you later. Bye-bye. Okay, I'm trying to make this go quick. Maybe I'll edit this part out. I don't know. I'm not fond of editing. I just edit as I'm playing. Okay, this should be enough room for a bunch of chests. So let's just start slapping them down like so. I guess we can't put them together. Okay, I guess that's just gonna have to do for now, I suppose. Sure. Do you think 8 chests would be enough? How big is this area? It's pretty big. I'm probably gonna need a bit more. We will see, I guess. I need the dirt anyway. Oops. Boop. There we go. Game sounds broken. Be right back. See you later. Goodbye. Bye. Okay, do I have any light here? Okay. One more set of chests here like so. Okay, so now we have... We're going to need more cobble pipe, aren't we? Okay, so let's hook this up here like so. And we're just going to snake this along. Like so. Do I want to do it this way, though? This will be the most efficient if we just loop it around this way, I think. Nope. And then... And that's the final chest, so that way these things should just keep going until they go in. Alright, so let's grab some coal. We need probably copious amounts of it. In fact, we might even end up using the coal gathered from the quarry to power the steam engines once it runs out. But for now, we're going to use charcoal because it's easily gotten. Easily. I know, there's a creeper. Ooh, what's that? I don't know. There's a creeper behind me. I can't go look at it. Oh, okay. I think that's the new appetite. There was an update, and appetite had changed dramatically. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we'll just do that. Okay. We'll go burn up some coal. We'll go make some charcoal. And I should put a waypoint over there so I know exactly which way I need to go. How's my jetpack? Ooh, we're getting close. Let's not jetpack anymore, unless we need to. And we need to. Oh, don't forget about the lava. Don't forget about the lava. We don't want the lava. Ooh, okay, we're safe. Whee! Longfall boots. Yes. Longfall boots are great. Boop. Okay, so we've got coal. Okay, so I think once I put coal in these guys, it's going to start kicking up. That'll be cool. So let's just put some stuff in here. Okay, now what? Now, this should start... What? Go! Do I need... Oh, I need, like, redstone, don't I? Crap. It's annoying. Can I just kill a tree? No. We won't do that. But let me pause here. I'm going to grab some levers, and we will get that started. Okay, I got my lever. I actually brought a bit of glowstone with me as well. So that way I can power all these guys all at once. Hopefully this will work. Alright, are you ready? Here we go. Boop. Okay, they're heating up. Now, they're not going to start producing power until it reaches over 100 degrees C. Obviously, because it has to boil the water. So we're just going to watch those ramp up. Now, they're pretty inefficient as they burn through this coal initially. In fact, we can kind of watch that. Okay, so this should start producing power here momentarily. Oh, see, they're moving. Okay, quarry should start going any moment now. Yep, there's the laser. There's the laser. It's got a laser. It's building up steam. Okay, it's building the first bit. This should slowly start accelerating as it gets more and more power. You see how inefficient they are to start up. They've already used up 2 coal each. Pretty bad. But this is already starting to... We've got a red laser. That's its lowest power level. I hope these are enough chests. I might build another one. I don't know. Oh, it looks like we've got a new person. Oh, hello, secret thief. Don't steal from me. I misspelled that. I can't type. It feels like this episode is dragging on a little bit longer. But the beam is yellow, so it's getting some nice power there. Oh, man, we are laggy. We're at 276. Okay. So we're going to let this burn for a little bit longer here. I'm going to pause recording and I'll come back once it starts quarrying. Okay, I just wanted to show this. I know it just stopped, but it's got a blue laser, which is its highest power, and it is flying. Oh, back to green. I think blue is the highest. See, it's going to start slowing down as it reaches the end here. And one more bit. Dink. Okay, and there's the quarry. Ooh, it's flying. Look at that. Holy moly. Uh-oh, we're missing some bits. Missing some bits. Oh, there it goes. Okay, we should start seeing stuff come out. Alright, look at that. Awesome. Now, I don't have, like, barrels or anything, so these are just going to kind of go into random barrels. Or barrels. Chests. So, this first barrel will probably get full. Oh my god, the lag. Quarry is killing me. Alright, I'm gonna log out real quick. I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. We've got a full quarry bar. It's going back and forth. This is cool. Getting a lot of sand here, which is nice. So laggy. Of course it's supposed to kill my FPS. I have no idea. Just had a bunch of squid spawn too, so. I don't know if this is client side from recording or if it's just this. But anyway, it appears to be working fantastically. We've got some sandstone. Gonna need that for Thumbcraft. So doesn't look like it's making it too far past these guys yet, so. Yeah, expect these first couple to really fill up quick. Now, last time I had done a quarry of any type, I had some barrels, and I had actually created some diamond pipe to shuttle the cobble sand and dirt, but then they filled up, and I had to make them extra dimensional. It was just annoying. I don't have the resources for that. We don't have an ender. I can't do it. Cannot do it. So let's go take a look at what it's doing down here. So it's going along. Pretty good clip. There is a lot of sand down here. That's cool. We need the sand. Sand is good. Okay, so I'm going to let this run for a little while, and then we'll come back and see how far it's gotten. Okay, so the quarry has been running for a few minutes. My steam engines are at 58 charcoal. They are running at full capacity and half steam. If I were to hook up some steam engine or steam generation to this, pop this up to full, it would go up to two megajoules, or megajoules, Minecraft joules. Let's see how we're doing. Okay, we've got some nice resources here. Yeah, very good. Okay, cool. Oh, didn't make it to the end. But yep, they're filling up. There's a few that are sneaking back here. Sneaking, but not all the way up to the six chests. Okay, that's not too bad. Okay, so I think that'll do it for now. We're going to let that quarry run and run until it's done. Ah, I made a rhyme. You ain't got to giggle. Oh, that's been nice. Anyway, I will try to post more episodes. I am pretty bad at staying on any kind of a schedule lately, so no promises. But, you know, the first couple of days I was on here was just setting up my resource base and gathering materials. Today, at work, I actually sketched out a plan for all of this. And we'll probably start working on that next, because I actually am going to need a storage system. I think I'm going to put it here, and then my machine shop will go back there. These two will be towers, so it's going to be a gatehouse type thing here. I might make that into a pigman farm of some kind, somehow, some way. I mean, it's pretty open down here, so I can just drop them. I can just spawn and drop. Spawn and drop, that's right. But, yep, so we're doing okay, and I think that'll be it. And we'll see you next time. So leave some comments. Tell me what you want to see next. I might do it. All right, Texan Plays Games, signing off. Goodbye.